Well, guys, as promised, back in back on another live vigil now. There's myself and Craig, who's just down there. We're in the bedroom upstairs. We're going to conduct a live spirit box session now. We've got the spirit box which I've placed down there. Spirit box is up there. So what we're going to do is we're going to call out and ask some questions.
Or you get out then.
I'm just going to sit down on the floor. Obviously, Spirit Box works in a way like it scans the frequencies, so it allows you to try and communicate. What I'm going to try and do is communicate by asking some random questions to see if you can get any answers, direct responses. Things like, first question I'm going to ask, guys, is there any spirits that are present with us now? Could you tell us your name? I thought I was on board. Okay, spirits, could you please step forward and tell me, who's put that back? Yeah. We've got it because they're downstairs still, aren't they? It sounded like next door, didn't it? Well, earlier on the last walk around I did. Thank you. Okay, no problem. Okay, that's quite cool. Okay. Okay, spirits, if you're here, could you please step forward and tell me your name again, please? Can you say my name, please, spirit? Said Craig. Yeah, that said Craig. And then Paul again. Okay. Female again, isn't it? Okay, what we're doing is we're actually conducting a spirit box session, which hopefully allows us to communicate with spirits. Alice is the name of the program we're actually using downstairs, which is, it's quite good. It's actually starting to pick up now. The strangest noise we've heard today is a cow.
Very much a cow.
We both heard a cow. Now, we're in the middle of a housing estate and we had a cow. So obviously we've tried to recreate the noise by walking around the house, seeing if any creaks, any noises that can...
Yeah.
I'm not talking to you yet, you have to hang on. Did I say arse on you?
Idiot
and then arse on you. Awesome. Okay, spirit, if your name's Paul, could you please confirm your name's Paul? Could you say that again, please? For anybody that's watching, is there any questions you would like me to ask? Has anybody got a question they would like me to actually ask while we're here now? Joe, I think. Who's going to win the Prem Winner 2017? Well, I'll ask it. Fair one. Hey, Joe, that's brilliant, mate. Well done, mate.
Just
said Stoke. Yeah, hi Chris. My name's Rob. I run a group called RPDH. And I'm still laughing at Joe Murphy's question. I think that's funny. I've got to ask you. Okay, Spirit, I've been asked to ask a question. Could you tell me who's going to win the Premier League in 2017? Sorry, Joe. No answer there, mate. I do apologise. Yeah, hi, Chris. I'm Rob from RPDH Paranormal. Joined by Craig from Ghost on Molly, who's helping me film. We're at 30 East Drive in Pontefract, the Black Monk, apparently the Black Monk House. American Ghost. Joe Murphy's cooking kids cracking me with his comments. Fair play. Has anybody got a serious question they want me to ask relating to where we are? Remind me to ask everybody else about that box, mate. Remind me to ask everybody else about that box. American Ghost. Okay, Spirit, I would like to communicate with you. Could you please step forward and tell me your name? Could you tell us what room we're sitting in, Spirit? That sounded like it said Rob. Spirit, do you have any questions? Have you got any questions you would like to ask us? Question that they want me to ask. Or if you ask the question through Facebook Live, see if it'll pick it up that way. Okay, Spirit, can you step forward and tell me your name, please?
It's Dad. Can you tell me how to test India?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Come back with everything, I think,
you know. It's stupid. Maybe I'm stupid because I'm old and doing this. Rita, we're in the main bedroom upstairs. The big bedroom, the adult bedroom, as they say it is. Oh. Spirit, can you tell me your name, please? England 10-0, 1-0. Cheers, mate. Yeah, he just said 1-0. Nice one, Anne. Stephen. Just had a name come through called Stephen.
It's me.
It's me. Did you hear that? It's me. It's me. Okay, Stephen, if that's your name. Ask the pastor. What? Draining. Ask the pastor memory. What do you mean? What do you mean, Sue? It sounded like it just said, what a dick. Yeah, it sounds like it's a woman abusing me. Funny, it's funny. Did you... I'm trying to think of some questions. I'm not a bit... Did you,
Yeah.
I like that, that was awesome. My friend Sue's just put on, there's a lady to my right. Shoulder. No. Holding up a rabbit. Is that what you can see, Sue? Spirit, is your name Stephen? Responding. It's that woman again, isn't it? Okay, to the female spirit that's here and keeps coming through the spirit box, could you please tell me your name? Spirit, do you want me to stay in this room? No, no, get out! That's what I heard. Now, somebody just commented and said it's coming through a lot clearer on there through the speed box. And the answer to what they're getting is different to what we're hearing. It's not clearer through this. Apparently, anyway, hang on. I'm trying to read and do it at the same time. What was that you just thought you heard then? See, it's a bit ruffled, we're in, obviously.
It's quick as well, so by the time it comes to our ears, everything's going on.
A couple of people saying there's a lady spirit on my right hand side. Yeah. Okay, to the female spirit, I'd like to step forward and tell me your name, please. Well, surely, yeah. Sue, the person you say you see to my right, is she, get out again. The person you see to my right, is she a nice person? That's my right. That's my right. Right, I'm getting names off people. We're getting Samantha. Oh, last thing on. Is your name Samantha, Spirit? Is your name Katie? Spirit, I need you to be a bit more active with your answers, please. Craig's filming just in front of me, obviously I'm sitting in my back up against the wardrobe, and Craig's just...
Bastard.
It sounded like a bastard, but... Is Craig a bastard? Pardon my friend. Sorry, Chris, what do you want me to ask? It's strange, isn't it? Well, I'm a bit concerned about that box, mate. Oh, yeah. Oh, I had that earlier, really. Yeah. Chris, The big bedroom, Joel.
Yeah,
I'll go now. Spirit, do you want us to leave this room?
Just before we go, you've got a 60-minute battery full
power
just complete it going
again, exactly. Suit. Say names again. What would that say? Do me a favour, mate, open
that wardrobe. I don't know, I've just got the bed moving.
The bed moving?
Yeah. Vibrating.
There's the wardrobe. In here. Okay, Spirit, is your name Katie? Yeah. That's pretty good, though. That's
good.
Spirit, is your name Katie? Is your name Samantha?
Oh, you're
volume. probably a knobhead. Okay, what we're going to have to do now, guys, is we're going to have to go back downstairs and join the rest of the group. I'll be doing another vigil at 10 o'clock. Catherine. Spirit, is your name Catherine? Just, if any of you caught my earlier video on the walk around, right, just I want to show you something. I don't know if any of the lot that were here, that cardboard box there on the floor, I moved and put the box under the curtain. Now, that's been put back, but I don't know if any of our lot have done that, but I know me and Craig haven't. So I'm going to go downstairs and ask them if they've moved that. It's a bit of a freaky doll as well, to be fair.
Money's on, somebody's put it back.
It does.
Why would they put it back?
That's what I did. It does look like it's been put back. So, all right, the names then. What I'll do is I'll try another piece of equipment later and we'll see if we can get to come out and talk to us through the REM pod or the K2 meter.
Did you hear that?
Another creak. There's lots of noise. It's starting to sort of pick up now. So we're going to go back and sort of carry on recording with some more stuff. If you want to join me back on at 10 o'clock, I'll do another 20-minute session or something. Use some more devices. But at the moment, it's a bit strange. So thanks for watching. I'm Rob from RPDH. And Craig's with me. We're just going to go and join the rest of the group. So thank you very much, guys.